sent from the national office of the PDP in Abuja, and then with a letter indicating how it is going to be disbursed in across the Kaduna State, 23 local government, and that instructions was followed by His Excellency the Executive Governor. And it was explained to the EFCC in Kano in 2007 when they invited him. There was a committee of nine people that were asked to disperse, which includes the party chairman, political advisor, the political assistant, and some party executive. He's never in the EFCC are aware that he never took Kabul.